Did you know that an octopus mother becomes so devoted to protecting her babies that when they're born, she stops eating for 6 months? Greetings, my Factosaurus buddies. Today we have a fact that will bring warmth as well as despair to your hearts. Many would argue that their mother deserves the Best Mom Award. Heck, even I think my mom should win it. But meet the world's best mother, the female octopus. Clever and strange, octopuses are fascinating creatures with incredible problem-solving skills and are breathtakingly camouflaged. But that's no match for their maternal capabilities. Did you know that an octopus mother becomes so devoted to protecting her babies that when they're born, she stops eating for 6 months? Yes, that's right, 180 days. They're semelparous, which means they reproduce just once before they die. With female octopuses, once she's laid her eggs, that's it. Not only that, the mother stops feeding. She'll stay and watch over her eggs until they hatch, slowly starving to death. In captivity, towards the end, sometimes she'll tear off her own skin and eat the tips of her own tentacles. A story of love and tragedy, isn't it?